Good morning, beautiful souls. Wait and see who hops on before we get started. Just burning some Palo Santo, creating space for this sacred practice this morning. How are you guys doing with these energies? Please feel free to leave in the comments how you are feeling. I know a lot of people are still exhausted and feeling those ascension symptoms. A lot of triggers coming up again. You'll notice that people may be more triggered today around you. But I invite you, good morning. I invite you to bring loving awareness to when you start to feel frustrated, irritated, angry, emotional, off balance, when your emotions start to get the best of you, to just tell yourself, it's okay. It's okay. It's all gonna be okay. And just bring awareness when, you know, you're triggered by others in certain situations. Just take a deep breath. Realize that you're getting irritated, angry, frustrated, or whatever emotion that you may be feeling, and just let it pass. Bring yourself back to center and say, all right, I'm not going to drain my energy. I know what I can do, and to serve the highest good will just be to let go. So today, we are all letting go. Oh, you're doing much better. You did yesterday's practice twice. Good, 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 good. So today it's about balance and assisting you guys with still letting go. There's so much happening and a lot of people are getting thrown off balance. You're either being called to pull back a little bit and rest and relaxed, or maybe you're resting too much and you need to move forward. Okay? So we're being called to find balance today. So let's just dive into the practice. I want to thank you for being here this morning. Actually, it's probably evening for you guys in Australia. So go ahead and take a deep breath in through the nose and exhale out the mouth. And just let the energies come in. Let your body relax and reset as we experience this transmission together, as we open up to higher levels of loving awareness, learning more about ourselves, learning the inner workings of our soul, learning how to listen to our soul, and how to trust the whispers of soul. Beautiful.
Ooh, random.
to a higher power in this now.
Thank you.
can. And know that you are divine. You are divine. Pure being of light, of love. That is your true essence. Newness here.